Dua.
Well, anyways, I guess we're hosting off this here Christmas party. Midway Steel for letting us use their amp and bass and drums and all that.
Knucklehead for their bass amp.
Knucklehead for the bass amp. And one knucklehead cymbal. I suppose I should start now, right? We'll be right back. What'd y'all ask for Christmas? I wish I could tell you, but the words would come along, tired loving you, the way I felt for so long. That they don't like any of you. Welcome to Paradise.
Thank you.
all too bad. Drop out of school? Yeah. High school dropouts, yeah, that's what I am. I'm a loser. Well, according to what they say, I'm a loser, right?
Yeah, I think you're right, man.
You know, once a teacher told me, they said,
fuck off.
Yeah, and then my teacher said, fuck off. No, my teacher said, they go, either way, we win, because either you don't graduate and we win, or else you do graduate and we win. You understand that? But anyway, since they told me that, this is a song about how I put 409 in my teacher's coffee maker. Where I am, I've gone wrong. And why I could not see you, could not see you. Yeah, yeah.
Only was only two. Only was only. I'm not afraid.
anyways, this is a brand new song that's gonna come off our album too. Hey, can you guys see Trey? Anyways, this is a brand new song. It's I can't remember what it's about. It's about burping.
That was over that beautiful and totally delicious meal we had for dinner.
Yeah, thank you very
donor
much.
Donor club kicks ass in a rock sense.
The song's called Christy Road.
Thank you. I'll take them.
For coming out. Up next is Knucklehead. This song is against racism. It's other bullshit that goes along with people treating each other like shit in general. Just like people needing to come together. Like how we are right now and stuff, you know? More than just on a Christmas time thing, but every single day of the year. This song's called Road to Acceptance. While I was waiting, my time is wondering what the next man thinks of me. Never knew exactly what I want. Now score my New York chapter.